Alright guys, we're going in. Are you kidding me with this? Fifth place? Absolutely freaking not, dude. Are you kidding me with this 33,000 score, Sheesh? Sheesh, dude. It's what people say to you because your freaking name is whatever, dude. Let's go. Let's up in here. And you know what? Let's go, gosh, but that speed is so low. You know what? We're going new places, dude. And look at this, dude. I don't even know what magic does. It's probably just like more damage or something, or like cooler stuff. But he like moves so slow. Oh, he moves slower than Valkyrie does. That's intense. But we gotta get this high score. Like, ain't no way. Also, there's a new update that just came out that just changed everything. Oh my goodness, this is the first developer that, like, that's not true. Vigante does it a lot too, where you suggest something to them and they're like listening, which is awesome. Vigante and this game are doing it well, because I did a review on this game. I did the very first review on this game, actually. Ow. That was lame. I need more speed, if anything. I think our focus should be more speed. Hopefully that's a thing in the game. I don't even know if it is. Ooh, hello. This man wanted some. So our goal is gonna be to get on the leaderboard, or third place at least. At least third place. And then offline, I can just keep trying for first. But geez, you cannot just take that spot from me. Absolutely not. We're going in. They added health bars and stuff to the bosses, so it's cooler. They decreased the health, the effectiveness of Rocko early game, which is what I said. I was like, man, Rocko takes a long time to defeat, and he's really strong early game, and his strength is decreased. Oh, you have no idea how happy that makes me. And then there's they added like quest markers and stuff. I don't know why that's glowing over there. That's insane. This glowed over here. Oh, there's a key? Do you have a key in you? You do? Oh, that's pretty cool. Statues have keys in them now. We're slow with this mage guy, but honestly, do we need to be fast? No. We could probably afford that eventually. I also noticed that this girl can like discover secret walls. I haven't played very much of like the melee class, because you get a melee and a range thing. That's the idea, right? Which is cool and all. I just never use the melee. I should. A hot bean. Also, there was an infinite XP glitch that I found that they also fixed, which is awesome. I'm gonna keep playing this game because I freaking love it. Also, I'm a wizard that moves at the speed of nothing. So wizards should move faster, I'm thinking. Can I just kill this guy? What does he say? Please go find the key and go search for hours and hours. Are you being a jerk to me? Okay. I had a feeling he was just being a jerk to me, but I was literally gonna go search for a key for hours. But no, the exit's right here, and this is a skeleton spawner. Go screw yourself. This guy must do massive damage. Ow, 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 and ow. He moves at the speed of nothing, though. I'm really scared for like a Minotaur boss. Oh, you don't even know. Oh, and there's stuff over there. I can't leave that behind. There's also a shield that I need to give to the wizard up here in the shop. Albeit if I die because I didn't walk all the way back. We are getting this high score, dude. We're getting this high score whether... Okay. Valkyrie, come on. Valkyrie goes so fast. Or maybe it just feels like that because... titanium shield. Oh, crap. I gave it to Valkyrie. Oh, crap. I did not want to give the titanium shield to Valkyrie. Whatever, we'll do some work. We'll do work. Work was done that day. And on that day, work was done. Wow. That bean is so stupid. No one cares for that bean. I need to fight more bosses. I've noticed that in the game you can just die. Are you serious? Thank you. I've noticed that in the game you can I have no idea where I was going with that. I was going somewhere with it, and then I repeated myself too much, and now I'm just completely lost in my conversation. If I remember, I'll tell you guys. I'll just randomly interrupt one of my other sentences to tell you guys what's up. So what is, I was like, can I move stuff? Because I was holding down shift and I wasn't moving. But it was just because I was moving backwards or something, or into a lamp. Okay, what hurt me, even? I don't even know what hurt me there. The problem is, like, Wizard is so slow that he barely makes it through those trap things. Hey, I need to... Nice, we need that. That's something we need. Oh, we found the idol. Dude, we're using the melee person this run. It's pretty new to me. Maybe you have to give them shields. That's what makes them good, because they take less damage. And if things are taking less damage, then... Uh-oh. Bombs are scary when you're a melee person. Bombs are scary. Is that a secret exit? Can I get to level 5 right now? Okay, I need you to stop. Or it's probably that. It's probably this. Oh, snap. Go ahead and unlock that real quick, like. Come over here. Just, like, destroy everybody's life over here. Did I just kill that bomb before he blew up? Or did he blow up in my face? Is this an invisible wall, too? Well, they made it really easy to find invisible walls now. Like, either super easy, or I'm just blind. Or I'm just, I didn't see that the first time. Whoa, dude. Valkyrie is leveling up. We have, like, almost all the runes. We need a rune thing. There's probably a rune thing on this floor. Locked gate. Thank you. I almost didn't take into account there how slow Wizard moves. Wizard. The elf is so much better, I think. Oh, dude, the things are right here. Dude, I know you go right here. Is there a way to interact? Or do I have to have all of them, maybe? Or maybe I can't do it until I have all of them. No, because I could do it before. Aren't you first? And then I have you there. And then you go there and you go there. Last time I just walked over them and they placed. Right? I don't know how that works. I hope I don't need it to progress. No, because I can exit to level 5 over here. Which is awesome. Awesome! Oh, cool, I found all the runes, but then I left the place where all the runes were. Awesome! Gosh darn it. Well, now I have all the runes just in case they want to throw another rune thing at me. I wonder if it only tells me if I'm not in the room yet, right? So I have to, like, find it. Oh yeah, I can destroy those. Stop it. Valkyrie's getting pretty strong. Dude, look at Valkyrie! I'm scared that I'm leveling up Valkyrie only, though, because... There's the key. Oh, snap, we're so close. Come on, give it to me. Give it to me. Why would I need a bomb? Let's buy this. Yes, I need a shield. Shields are always good. I've never been in a situation where I see a shield and I'm like, nah, I'm good right now. I'm pretty much like, oh, a shield? Cool. Unless you already have like a cool weapon, right? And it takes up both your hands and you're like, well, I could just use this cool weapon just to like murder people instead of shielding people. I would rather be on the offensive. Well, okay, that's a lie. I'd rather be on the defensive than the offensive, because the defensive, you still get labeled as having courage, but like, for example, if you're like, oh, I'm gonna go defend the city against this person. What? Is this level 3? Does mage gets better at level 3? That's new news. That's cool. We're on level 5 right now, and we're level 3. What is that? Mana? I don't know if I should. Wow, I should have saved that. Of course, stupid me was like, yeah, nah, you can go ahead. Did I lose that shield? Or did what's her name pick it up? Oh, she picked it up. Good. Happy day. What do you want? There's a heavy door without a lock. Oh, how I hate those. Oh, how I hate heavy doors without locks. Is this it? Come back to life after you die. Yeah! Yeah! Dude, mage does more damage. I like the fact that mage does more damage. He's just a slower guy. Of course, there's the bomb that I need. Stop. There we go. Getting more blue things, which teleport us around. The purple things heal us. There's a lot of bombs. Is this a shop up here? Yes, it is. What do you got? Food and a bomb? Why would I buy a bomb when I get free bombs right here? Makes absolutely no sense. I wonder if the bomb's a bit easier to throw. I wouldn't be surprised. This guy is really good at his updates. No. It's still bad to throw. I actually don't know how to go about doing this correctly. Because it... Gosh darn it. What do you... Can you... There you go. Good. Good deal. Because you press the click button and he doesn't throw it. So you gotta like fumble it around until finally they throw it. Just fine. I just hate that quest. Just a dumb quest. Well, I don't know if it's a dumb quest. It's an interesting quest. I just want it to not be dumb to execute. Does this girl like have a protective shield when she's doing this? I think so. What the F? Does she actually? Am I not taking damage when she does this? That might be a glitch. Come back to life after you die again? Does that stack? Does that stack? Does that stack? That'll be super cool. Oh, that'll be the coolest. That'll be the coolest thing I've ever seen. Alright, I'm gonna need you to just shut up, die. Thank you. Awesome, can you guys shut up too? Listen, I'm trying to be cool up in here. I really like the mage. I really like the trade-off, right? Like, I'm frustrated because I'm slow. But I'm also not very frustrated. So what is this? Hold on. Are you sure it's not moving, dude? I'm frustrated because I'm slow, but I'm also not frustrated because I'm freaking stronger. And I got stronger at level 3. That's pretty cool. I wonder what, ooh. Okay. There we go. Bring that over here. And you just get destroyed. I wonder what Valkyrie does at level 3. Is there anything else that I haven't done here? And I've noticed the maps can be super big. Which I don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing. Either way, I'm excited. Look at that. And it has a progress meter now. So some guys just take forever to kill. I guess that's the trade-off, right? Like, you can take forever to kill someone and not take damage. I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that, though, because you can just do this. I am not taking damage right now. Or at least I don't think I am. I wonder what happens when makes you invincible for a short amount of time. So what does that mean? What does that mean? What does that mean? What does that mean? So can I use that right now? Okay, I take damage from bombs, so I need to watch out for bombs. And as long as I'm a decent distance away, I don't get hurt. I don't know. What is that? Oh, it stopped the things. Oh, I need this key. Oh, it stops projectiles. No, it doesn't. I'm just an idiot. There we go. Dude, we got Mage at level 4. Look at this nonsense. Look at this nonsense. Welcome to my shop. I think we always roll the dice, right? I think that I'm going to make that a tradition right now. Roll the dice. Full health restored. Okay. Thanks. Oh. I need to do this. Go. There we go. This thing doesn't hold down forever. Leveled up. I wonder when you level up. Yeah, these guys die like instantly to my stuff. Where's that guy that wants to heal me? I haven't seen any of him around. I have all the runes, by the way. Which would be cool if, it would be cool if there was an actual rune thing anywhere. But there's not. Well, there was in the very beginning. Maybe the game's just like, oh, well, he used the runes already, so he doesn't have any more. Blah, blah, blah. But I found a secret passage, so I could get through. This is a really cool game. I freaking feel like I'm gonna run out of stuff to talk about though. Just because. Oh, hey, look, a rune thing that I was just complaining about. How do I? I know this is the thing. Or I know you have one of them. Or you have at least one of these three. Oh, you have to place them in order. Heck yeah, side quest completed. Maybe you have to just place them in order and I was doing it wrong the entire time. Heck yeah, I lit that. Or he lit that. I don't know who lit that, but the point is, now we have light. What happened? I did something. This game needs, like, cool cinematic things. I know it does. Like, obviously, in the first one. I didn't show you guys the intro, but the intro is really good, like, when you first get the game. It's really cool. Oh, I gotta be on point. If I'm gonna reach this 2,000 or 10,000 spot, I need to be on point. Is this guy gonna take me somewhere, or does he want to, heal me? He wants to heal me. We'll remember he's there. We'll remember him for the time being. There we go. Exit 11.
Valkyrie found a secret.
Oh, does the Valkyrie discover secret areas by herself? Oh, that's really good. While I'm mage, I can't see, but while I'm Valkyrie, I can see hidden walls. That's really cool. That's a really cool, like, character thing. Because normally I wouldn't really use Valkyrie, but if you can discover secrets pretty well with her, then why wouldn't you use Valkyrie is the real question. This is going to take us to level 11, which is the freaking death zone. Do we want level 11? I think we can handle it. We're mage. We're wizard. I'm hoping that I level up at level 5. Right? Like, I'm level 4 right now, and I'm doing pretty okay. So that's the normal exit if we want to continue. What level are we on right now? 5? Maybe 6? Let's just take risks. What's life without risks? And I feel like the points will just cumulatively get better. Dungeon 11. We're also trying to beat Dungeon 30, because Dungeon 30 is like my goal. Come on, we gotta defeat these people on the leaderboards who think that we're just garbage. They're like, wow, look at Tubaplyr down there at number 5. Absolutely not. What is this thing? I'm killing whatever it is. Or at least I thought I was. So I did something, and then there's exit 13 in case we want to do that. Oh, here's the
secret.
Destroy everybody! What are you not doing? You think I did not die? Hey, jerk. I see you. Okay. Do we want to skip 2 levels and go there? What is this? What was the point of that? Like, the exit's just over here. Maybe it unlocked, like, an early exit? Let's go to 13. Dungeon 13. Okay, so there is an end. Before it was like, is there an end? I don't know. Now that there's a goal to work towards, we need to reach that goal. You know, this game, it starts out... Oh, and we come back to life when we die. Don't forget. Don't forget. We have a free life, pretty much. So even if we die by effing up, which we probably will, we don't necessarily die. Can you stop doing that? Thank you. Oh, good. Nothing's over here? Awesome. Cool. Cool beats. Is there anything down here? Did I miss something down here? There's a teleporter and a locked gate, but I just found the key. What is that scroll over there? Hello? Okay, I was just making sure I could see it as Valkyrie. Maybe like hidden scrolls, right? Excuse me, I'm not gonna get that scroll just yet because I don't know what it does. You found Invictus. What do you have to say? Is to slay Rocco. How do I use Invictus? Oh, jeez. Oh, thank you for that health bar. Oh, yes. How do I use Invictus? Rocco. You're being a little retarded. You need to, come on, you're better than this dude. I know life is depressing, but you don't need to go into a wall. I should send this to the developer, because he does do that a lot. It's one way to cheese him, where it's usually towards the top of the wall, where he'll just sit there and do nothing, and he won't move. And as much as I hated Rocco before, I don't want him to be terrible, which is what that was. Oh snap! We're getting on that leaderboard. Are you kidding me? Although we're far from the score, we're 7,000 away, which is, you know, whatever. We'll get there. We'll get there. We're level 5 and we're shooting purple bolts. I don't know how to use Invictus. Oh good, we got Lava McLav Man. Oh jeez. Oh Jesus me. We almost died by effing up. Good, good, good. We need more bosses. We defeated a boss, and you get like a bunch from bosses, which is a little bit crazy. You get a decent amount of points from bosses. So like, if you have a run with a bunch of bosses, like the run that I got on the leaderboards with, is just insane. Freaking die! Thank you. We're at full health. So, I mean, there's no reason. What does this mean? I think that means we leveled up once. Hey, Rocco, yo, what's going on, man? What's good, though? What's real happening? I love the progress bar. It lets me know that I'm not just being bullcrap at the game and not doing anything. Because at least now I'm like, oh, yes, he's almost dead. Whereas before, like, he would, like, not seem to ever lose any health. Oh, I love it. See, like, that's how a Rocco fight should go. Although, I did kind of just destroy him. But I think that's also due to the fact that Rocco is the easiest boss in the game. I think if Rocco had little tiny rock minions that, like, he spawned when he did that, and they all died in one hit, right, but they were little rock minions that you needed to work out, like make them almost like Flame Boss. Almost like Flame Boss, except all of those mini Roccos also do the Rocco thing where they like spread out a bunch of rocks, so you have to deal with them, otherwise they're just gonna destroy your life. I think that would be a cool mechanic, because you wouldn't know. And he's different from Flame Boss, because the flames will just like run around and do jacks, jiddly squat. I don't know. You could argue that if you did that, then it would be the same as Flame Boss. So I don't know. Rocco's pretty good where he sits, and especially later in the game, when it starts getting more difficult. It'll be cool to see where Rocco is. Oh jeez, I hate this guy. I really do. Stop it, thank you. Mage is so slow that it feels like impending death. There we go, kill him, kill that guy. Okay, what is this? Awesome, all right, let's go. What are we doing? Oh jeez. Oh, I thought those were all like demon spawn guys that kill me, that I hate. Whatever they're called. I don't know what they're called. I should like come up with a name for them, because I have no idea. I know like bomb bombs. This is the idol. These are like chibi devils. They really are like chibi devils. Or yeah. Oh cool. I like when I shoot in the complete wrong direction for straight like half a second and then don't pick up a coin. I should be Valkyrie more so I can see secrets and stuff. I'm never Valkyrie just because, hey, it's a treasure room. It's a treasure room. I have all this treasure in my room. I like how the game assesses what you have in your inventory, and then it makes the level based on what you have. So if you already have an idol, chances are there's going to be an idol in this room, and it's great. We do a ton more damage. I do have to say, as mage, we're doing a ton more damage. We're just moving a lot slower. Which is cool by me. Like, I'm all for damage. I can't even fathom to think how many sentences I've probably just, like, completely forgotten about during this playthrough alone. Definitely buy the experience potion. We want Valkyrie to be as high level as possible. Okay. So destroying this does what? It opens something? There we go, I guess it opens this area. Which is cool. Chibi Devil, calm down. Worm things, calm down. These worm things remind me of the stuff from Space Grunts. If you guys ever played Space Grunts, it's a fairly new game, actually, by the same guy. And it's one of those turn-based roguelikes things where you move around and stuff. It's cool. It takes a while to do stuff. And there's like a learning curve attached to it, which is cool. I like this game much better because it's much more faster paced. It's like the Binding of Isaac meets almost like endless. It's almost endless. There's like way more levels and stuff. Oh, the Heavy Door quest. Welcome back. What is this? Where are you? Minnow! Yo, what's up, Minna? I'm just gonna sit back here and taunt you a little bit. There we go. Gotta make sure Minna can't get us. Minotaur is like, if you're in the same room as Minotaur and you can't get out, that's game over for you. Did not hurt me, which is awesome. That was completely my bad for staying in the same vicinity as a live bomb. Dude. We're getting pretty close. This is another Minotaur. Yeah, you can tell by how big the summoning circle is, I guess. Ooh. He's trying to do some residual fire damage to me. Too bad I have the power of hallways. The magical power of hallways. His fat ass can't even get through the smallest of hallways. So that's a health thing. Oh, good. So I'm gonna be Valkyrie just so I can see if there's anything. Freaking wizard is blocking my vision of my bomb. Oh, and I have to bring this thing all the way back over here. That makes me curious, that wall that just spawns sometimes. Good. Super glad that the bomb bounced off the wall. There needs to be a button for bomb placement. Like C? C is unused. C should be the button for bomb placement. So that way you have a sure button for bomb placement, or even throwment, I guess. And then you don't have to worry about all this, like, oh, am I gonna throw the bomb now or throw the bomb not? Like, I'm pressing click, and it doesn't click, and then maybe if I press... I hate my life. Half of this video is gonna be me getting this bomb. Well, although cool, fetching bombs is not part of the game-breaking gameplay that I was thinking of when I loaded up into the game. All right, Valkyrie holding wizard. Are you flipping kidding me with that? Oh my goodness. And the worst part is that's the only way I can go. It's the only way. There is no other way that you can go. I need to take the teleporter. I've done it like 3 times now. Okay. Okay. This is the time. This is the time that I'm gonna do it. Alright, let's make sure. Make sure that we are not preemptively throwing. You gotta be fucking kidding me with this. Is there any other place? Is there any other place that I can go? No? Fuck my life. Fuck everything. I gotta stand, I guess, like super far back. But then if I stand super far back, I'm afraid it's just gonna throw the bomb in the place. Oh, jeez. Alright, here we go again. Attempt number 32. I'm joking, but I would not be surprised if this takes me 32 times. Honestly, you could probably skip this part. I'm gonna try to get... Oh, snap! And as I say that, I get past it. Oh, snap. There we go. We got the exit minute. Oh, this guy's here. Please die. There we go. We got the exit over here. We got the exit up in this. We're on dungeon 18. This is a hard one. We're not on dungeon 28 though, which is where I died a little bit ago. What does this do? Can I hit this maybe? Where do you lead? I love those experience chests. Because they give you a ton of experience for what they are. They're just random, like here, free experience. Oh, I have a shield, though. Oh, the platinum shield. Oh, the platinum shield. Thank you. Oh, the platinum shield. Oh. I don't know how to use that spell that I have. I wish I did. Is that just passive? Do I just have that passively? I honestly don't know what it does. I hope it gives me more damage or something, but then again, I don't hope it's giving me more damage, because if that goes away, then that could be what I thought mage was doing a bunch of damage, and now mage is just gonna be crap or something. I'm holding the mouse super weird right now. For some reason, after I itched my nose, I was like, let's hold the mouse like a crane. I was holding it like a crane, like a crane would pick up a small toy. But now I'm back to normal. I don't know why. What the F is this? There we go. Done. I should have done that in the first place. You have the key. Thank you. Quest completed. Awesome. That. Get you. Is the exit over here, maybe? You're destroyed, you're gone, you're gone. on, get an experience potion. We're almost level 7, guys. Almost level 7. We got Fatty McFatpants over here. Come on, dude. Oh, jeez. He's coming through the hallway. We all knew they would learn how to traverse hallways eventually. Oh, look at this secret over here that I found. Are you gonna heal me, dude? You are. Luckily, my mage has this titanium shield, which must have gotten a buff, because I don't remember it lasting this long at all. I don't even know what I... What was I saying at all about? The shield. The shield being strong. I don't remember what I'm saying, because I won't finish my sentences. That's just a problem. Alright, I need secrets, Valkyrie. Help me find the secrets. Valkyrie is really good. Is Valkyrie the only one that can find secrets, or can the warrior do that too? Cause I wonder, huh? Done. Done and done. Get that. We level up again. I want this guy to start doing more damage if possible. Can this be destroyed? I don't think it can. It was like blinking like it might be able to. But I don't think it can. Minotaur. Oh, Minotaur is not good to have right now. Oh, Minnie. Listen, I know you're just a doll. Are you taking damage right now? Please take... Yes. Let's say, please tell me you're taking damage right now. Dude, mage takes no damage with titanium shield. So titanium shield is really worth it. And the other ones just reduce damage, right? But the shield that I have right now currently helps me out. We're on dungeon 19 and we have 8,000 points. This is looking up. Granted, we're recording for way too long. Oh yeah, oh no. So those guys can come out of nowhere. Like out of walls and stuff. I was in a playthrough of this game where just a bunch of enemies, like the wall turned into a bunch of enemies. Which is super dumb to me. We're picking up a lot of coins, which has to do with our score, so that's good. The more coins the game gives us, the more happier I am. The more happier. Granted, if I can get to them before they go away, that's the real question. That's a boss. Is that two? Yo! Calm your freaking stuff, dude. This is not good news. The moment Minotaur is able to traverse hallways is the moment I die. Is this not a... Oh, it's a teleporter room. It's like, is that not a secret? How else would you get in there? Good news is he left all his stash behind, so now we get to keep this. Oh, then we got this guy. Let's just put myself in melee range of this guy. There we go. Done. We got two score from that guy. All right, we're looking to get 17,000 at least. At least. Hopefully more. Hopefully even more. Refresh that up. What happened? Oh, you had the idol. Good. We already had an idol on this floor. Here I was gonna go searching for an idol. But no, this titanium shield is literally carrying me throughout the game. It is almost halfway done, and I've been using it the whole game. We're gonna go right through this exit, even though I don't know what the trade-off is, right? Like, I know I should probably try to get down as far as I can, but does my score increase, or should I stay on the floor? But then, should I even? Because the lower enemies aren't even worth that much. So, I should just go, right? But then, like, that's free points, so, like, I don't know. There we go, get that, get a coin, get that. Refresh, you found Invictus again. It's a monster generator that we can't open the gate until blah, blah, blah. It's probably up here, assuming that's the only way to go. Yep, there it is. Could be too many skulls. What is this? What is happening? What is happening? What is happening? You better not be able to come through here, dude. Come on. It seems like he's good at going through sideways things, but he's not good at going through up and down things, up and down hallways. Which is cool. It would be cool if he could chase you through there. Or, I don't know, make it easier for him to chase you through there. Just because, then you would have to, like, run a... Ooh, okay. This guy is always a problem. Death and destruction. Death and destruction. There we go. We took a little bit more damage because I thought I could do work with Valkyrie, but... Oh. Hello. Hello, sir. Too bad I have a titanium shield. That's just so good. What do you say? Really? There's another monster generator for you? This titanium shield is almost OP. It's almost OP. F me, now I get none of them. I was like, let me get to the top one before it disappears. Oh wait, no. Weapons become stronger for a short amount of time. I don't know how to make those happen. What does Invictus mean? It's a mini hallway. Too bad you're not man enough. You're not man enough to get through this mini hallway. There we go. I knew it, dude. You're too much of a minotaur. You're too much of a minotaur to go through there. There we go. Okay. Death, death, and death. Death, death, and death. Okay. This is the monster spawner. And death. There we go. More of these guys somehow. There we go. Done. I'm gonna run out of stuff to talk about. I gotta like have a list of topics in my mind. What is even the deal with this? I feel like you would get dizzy as balls. You would get, like, the most dizzy doing this. Is that what Valkyries do? What is a Valkyrie? I know they're, like, winged creatures. Right. But what is their purpose? Like, what was the original Valkyrie's purpose, right? Like, when someone was thinking in their head about, like, what a Valkyrie was. What was their first thing that they thought of? Because they're just like angels, aren't they? Or something like that? I honestly don't know what they are, but then they don't fly. And then are they inherently melee? And why? And why are they inherently melee? Because every game I've been in, they're melee. So are they like hammer swinging? I don't know what they are. I honestly don't. If you guys know what Valkyries are, tell me. Then again, I haven't done much research on Valkyries, so it's not like I would know. Oh, jeez, this guy. Please die. Please die. Please die. Please die. Done. Alright, so we're almost at our score. Almost at our score of 10,000, which is awesome. We need a score of 33 to reach the top spot, which means we're not even close, and a score of something else. 17,000 or more to get the third spot, or 17,000 something or more. I don't know what the exact score is off the top of my head. Please be just a kill you. Yep, it's just a kill you. Good, good, good. Good, good. More health. Good. Here we go, get you, kill you, get that. There's the exit, I don't see why not. Oh, there's a shop over here. What we have, oh, and there's more stuff. I would've been super depressed if I left that behind. We gotta get everything. Oh, please let me get it again. Dude, we'll get so far if we get that again. If we get two respawns, I don't know if it stacks. I really don't know if it stacks. I guess we'll see, right? Like when we die. Like whether or not we come back twice. We're just gonna play to like max everything. Titanium shield or copper shield? Definitely the titanium shield. Let's refresh that stuff. I would have given it to Valkyrie, but I use Wizard more. Than Valkyrie at all. Look at. I use Wizard almost double. So, yeah. There's no secrets. I do have to switch to Valkyrie every so often just to check for secrets. What do you say? Do you want to take me to the magical forest? No, there's a heavy door. Gosh darn it. What is this nonsense? Uh-oh. Luckily we have our titanium shield we just bought. Titanium shield is so good, it's preventing us from even having to use... This is bullcrap. Okay. Oh jeez. Oh jeez me. This nonsense. I hope I don't have to go through that door to buy stuff or to get stuff. Because I really don't want to have to deal with that. Good, I'm glad you died there. I'm still trying not to take damage, but like this titanium shield is just helping me out. It's almost like crazy. Alright, we need to get on this leaderboard right now. Right now, I say right now. Right now. We can't settle for fifth place. You cannot just tell me that fifth place is our calling in life and we're done. We do have the bomb thing right there. Is there any secrets here for Valkyrie? Oh my. So how do you throw bombs exactly? Okay, so can I throw them consistently? I can. Alright, so we're gonna do this. So I have to hold down right click, then attack in order to do this. So if I stand at a far enough distance, which is right here. Hello? Well, I obviously was not facing that direction. I hate these bomb doors, dude. I wish these bomb doors did not exist. Either that, or like, were easier to throw the bomb. Or place a bomb. Instead of throwing the bomb, can I place the bomb? And you know what? No. I want to be able to throw the bomb. I just want to throw the bomb reliably. There we go. There we go. So the trick is that you have to hold right click, then left click. And then you throw a bomb. I wish it was easier. Because the click doesn't work. Or the click should work. Like, once you attack, you should drop the bomb, right? At least that's what I think. Once you attack something, I'd say drop the bomb. This is going to be way too long of an episode. Heck yeah. I don't know what that means or what it does, but I definitely want it. There we go. Done. Let's come up here. We'll get this, this, and this. Come over here. Oh, snap. Okay, down here, down here, down here. Fight Minotaur. Boom, ba-dum, boom, boom. Come on, Minotaur. Thank you. Bop, bop, bop. You know what I was super surprised when I heard about in the news, but like when I go to YouTube, for some reason I don't type in YouTube into the bar. I type in, is there really another heavy door? Is there really another heavy door? I don't type YouTube into the search bar, I type it into the search bar. I can't speak English. I don't type it into the HTTP bar. I type it into like Google, and then I look up YouTube. And the first thing on YouTube was like a couple days ago, not a couple days ago, probably a while ago now, was Tobuscus was like under fire and stuff. I thought it was super weird that like YouTube has become this place where like. People like talk about other people. That's insane. Because when I first started watching YouTube videos, it was just kind of like, oh well, there's nothing else to do, so now this. But now they've become like, YouTube is their own little community. As far as things go. All right, so they hit a key somewhere. There's the key. YouTube's become its own little like celebrity place, which is weird to me. Like the whole theme of YouTube for a while was, of course he summons like right as I'm about to go in that gate. Dude, you can't withstand the power of the mage. Power of the mage. Death and destruction. So I might have to cut these. I don't know. How do you guys feel? You guys probably aren't watching. But if you are, and you've gotten to this point, leave a comment saying, first of all, oh man, that part where you stuck it in that hole was so amazing. Say that in the comments, and then I'll know. And then people will be like, what? And I'll have to watch the whole video to find out what I mean. It'll be really funny. People will be like, what is going on in this game? No. But if you guys did make it that far, post that. And then also post if I should cut this or not. Because it's really for you guys. I'll just keep uploading it like this. Because I feel like I'm here the entire time. So you guys might like being here the entire time too. But that being said, like most of the roguelike channels on YouTube do that. Like they... have all the stuff, like you're with them the entire time. which is it provides some cool opportunities, and it also provides some opportunities where it's not so great. This freaking titanium shield is just the best thing in the game. I don't know if I can ever die with the titanium shield on. And it never runs out, really. Maybe it's just a glitch that I'm having right now, but the titanium shield is just almost god awful. Like, I can't think of a single reason why you wouldn't take titanium shield. Unless you didn't have enough money for it, of course, but look at my money right now. Come on, Minotaur. Thank you. Minotaur. Okay, so we're at 12,000. We're about to beat our previous score of 12,000 something, which is cool. We do have this, which we will buy instantly. We have enough money for it, so I don't see why not. And it's our person's special item anyway, so might as well pick that up for them just so they can be a little bit stronger. Which is cool, assuming that we would even want to use that person, because we have freaking this shield. We did work. Minotaur, I'm gonna need you to die. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know if I should cut this or not. It's apparent that that you play roguelikes by uploading the whole thing, right? But you know, it doesn't have to be that way, especially with a game like this. A game that is lasting now 60 minutes. That's insane. Thank you for being with me. It's almost like a live stream. This video. But I don't want to leave anything out. I just want to go. This is what I was talking about when in the first game, where I was like, wow, games might last super long. Yeah, they definitely will. Especially if we're trying to get the high score. And we get to come back to life at least once, I think. And they keep spawning us like mini bosses, which is cool. I want an actual boss. Hopefully not Flame Dude. I hope I don't get Flame Dude as my actual boss. But I do want an actual boss, because they're worth a ton of points. And it doesn't help that Mage moves at the speed of nothing, either. Oh wow, can you just... Thank you. Is there any secrets here, Valkyrie? No? Who has the key? I have the key. There we go. Do that. Titanium shield is too good. It's just too good. It's just too good. Who makes it that good? Alright, so we're definitely ahead of our old score. The next highest score is... Oh, I see it. Level 27 over there. Do I even want to take the thing to level 27, though? That's a good question. I could. With titanium shield, I'm not too worried about much. And I think that I have the ability to die twice. Or at least that's my assumption. But you never know. So let's go about it. Yeah, dude. Secret rooms. Let's get to level 9, though. We will be able to with that, get that, please! No, I thought I got it, and that's why I kept going. Oh, jeez. Alright, so that's all done. I'm gonna go to exit 27. We have a titanium shield. We have a scroll. Okay, so those guys are just gonna be those guys over there. Level up. guys, definite problem. They just come out of the wall expecting to be all that. Come out of the wall expecting to be all that. There's enemy variety, I gotta say. Like, I'm not sick of any of the enemies yet, but I would like to see more enemies. There's a ton of enemies to keep you busy, not gonna lie. Enemy variety is definitely there. My problem with it is, what is this? Hold on. My problem with it is that, I guess it's the problem that you will have with every roguelike, right? Is like, enemies are going to be recycled. Okay. Whew. Thought they were all bosses, and I was about to be pissed off. Okay, that's a bad idea. That there, we'll kill you, we'll kill you, kill you. We're at 14,000. We only need a little bit more to reach our goal of 17,000 to get third place on the leaderboard. If we can survive with our titanium shield a little bit longer, and I don't see us losing. Oh jeez. Minotaur is definitely a threat to our titanium shield, however. I think it's the titanium shield that's doing it. Or it's the scroll. Because I haven't found very many scrolls before, and I don't remember titanium shield being that good. So maybe it's the scroll? That, like, makes your shield better? Makes it so if you have a shield, you're like super good. What is this scroll over here? Protectus. Hey, you know what's good though. We buy that titanium shield, we get Protectus. Okay, Protectus did jack crap for us. Did pretty much nothing. Gonna keep refreshing that titanium shield because it's super good. And it didn't go down at all, like when we got it. Like, it didn't go up at all, I mean. So it was still at like max capacity when we renewed it. I probably should have gotten that coin. Every coin helps out your score a little bit. So I mean it would be cool. Oh, look. Yes, Protectus is really good. Oh, shit. Ow, me. Yep, it was that spell. Now I'm taking much more damage. Almost an ungodly amount of damage now. Okay. Titanium shield does not do shit. It's all that scroll. Alright, we can wait. We can wait. Thank you. Let's say, we can wait all you want, dude. That scroll is really good, though. If you find that scroll, in the hood, you freaking use the crap out of that spell. You almost, most of the game should be spent in hallways, I think. Okay, we're losing. It's fair to say that we're losing right now. I have no health. I have still no health. Where are you gonna take me? Yes, show me the sewer entrance. Oh, I love you. Thank you for this. Oh, please stack again for me. Oh, I hope they all stack a bunch. I hope it stacks a bunch. Oh, this game right now. We still have a death. What I need is that scroll again. That scroll is much better than the titanium shield. The whole time I'm thinking it's titanium shield and it's not. Come on, just die. One of you needs to die so I can focus the other one down. Death. Alright. What do you say? Are you just a sacrifice? We hid the key in treasure chests. Is there any secrets around here? Yeah, no. Ow. Oh, yes, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much for that revival. Does it stack now? Now the question is, oh, the scroll of invincibility. Invincius. That's what it's called. Scroll of Invincius. That scroll lasts too long. A scroll named Scroll of Invincius is too good. I need an idol. Scroll of Invincius. There's the idol. You almost need Scroll of Invincius to go about your business. Does it have a time? Is it on a time limit or is it on a damage limit? Is the question. I don't think I care about the bag of money right now. Right now, all I care about is one, getting to that exit, and two, beating 17,000. At least. I can't believe I've gotten it this far. Actually, yeah, I can. Invincius is really good. I'll be the first one to say that the whole reason I'm doing anything in this game is because of Invincius. Oh shit. Like, Minotaur would have killed me there. If not for Invincius. Is it just because I'm mage? Maybe if I find the scroll and I'm elf, it won't do it. It won't give it to me. This is probably going to be the longest video I've ever uploaded, ever. Nearby loot will fly towards you. That's cool. What do you have to say? We don't need healing, actually. We're actually pretty good. We're actually pretty good on the healing. Da-da-da. Can I level up soon? I don't need healing because I have Invincius. We're on dungeon 33 right now. Higher than any other dungeon that I've been in so far. Which is cool. It's just taking a while. The people that get 17,000 in this game literally play this game all day. Because this has taken long time. Your experience will increase rapidly. Give that to me ASAP. Like, almost right now, give it to me. Where's the secret wall that I know exists somewhere? Ow. The Scroll of Invincius is no joke. No joke indeed, is Scroll of Invincius. Oh, Minotaur Tar. Oh, please. Oh, jeez me. Oh, my. Yep. Okay. Yep. Good. Awesome. Alright, so we ran out of Scroll of Invincius. Which is a problem. Okay, what? No, yeah, how about you go F yourself, dude? Ow. Okay, there's the exit. Is there an invisible wall? Whatever, we need an exit. Let's go. Okay. We're on dungeon 34. We're at 17,000. We need a little bit more points. Like a tiny bit more points. Those walls over there are invincible. I just... let's go over here first before we trigger all of those guys over there. Because if you look, you can kind of see... The wall is like blocked. It's like blocky. And that means that those guys are gonna pop out of the walls. I know it's not moving, dude. I was sitting there for a while. Alright, and then these guys will turn into walls too. I need to... Oh, crap, dude. Oh, jeez. Okay, I killed that guy. There we go. And I killed that guy. Okay. And now all I need to do is not die. That's not the scroll I want. That's Scroll of Protectus, not Scroll of Invincius. I need Scroll of Invincius. A Minotaur? Come on, Minotaur. Did you just climb through a wall, dude? It stacks. Good news, it stacks. Okay. Okay. This way, alright, and then this way, and then done. And then done. Fuck, I hope that's enough. Fuck, I hope that's enough. Oh, guys, is it enough? Jeez. Oh, jeez, please let that be enough. Oh, no. Yes! Oh, okay, we got fourth place. We got fourth place. You know what? I'll take it. I'll take it. We beat that guy by 100 points. How pissed is he? How pissed is he? And we got to dungeon 34, which is pretty good considering... Wow, this guy got the score at level 18. He probably got like 80 bosses. Anyway. Or he just didn't skip around. I don't know. I don't know how it works. Anyway, this has been a long episode. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you hit the like button. If you didn't, let me know. Leave a comment if you want to have a conversation. Subscribe if you feel necessary, because it's whatever. This has been Tubaplyr NegativeAE. Hope you guys are having a good rest of your day. Peace out, guys.